starting lineups. First for the visiting Rebels, representing the Moose Lake. Starting in goal for the Rebels this evening, wearing number 35, sophomore Logan McNulty. Starting on defense this evening for Moose Lake, wearing number 2, junior Jody Whitehead. His defensive partner this evening, wearing number 17, sophomore Wyatt Lampel. Serving at center this evening for the Rebels, wearing number 7, senior Teddy Ryan. Serving on his wings, wearing number 5, senior Jesse Grantfors. And on the other wing, wearing number 8, sophomore for the Rebels is Joe McDonald. He's assisted by Dusty Wilson and Pete Steen. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take a look at the starting lineup for your Legacy Lions. Starting in goal this evening for the Lions, wearing number 30, junior Jordan Ball. Starting on defense, wearing number 21, freshman Zach Anderson. His defensive partner, wearing number 18, senior co-captain Zach Cole. Serving at center this evening for the Lions, wearing number 24, senior co-captain Joe Olafson. Starting on his wings, wearing number 28, junior Josiah Rome. And on the other wing, wearing number 17, senior Shaw Wiechek. Head coach for the Lions is Steve Larson. He's assisted by Dave Cole, Dan Moots, Luke Piro, Dan Olafson, Tanner Bulk, Tom Zitch, and Aaron Baumgartner. Fans, at this time we ask that you all rise. Gentlemen, we ask that you please remove your caps. Join us in a word of prayer before we begin tonight's contest. Our Father, we thank you just for this game of hockey. We thank you for the opportunity for all of the athletes to play. Most of all, Father, we thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, and his work on the cross so that we might have salvation through him. Father, be with the athletes, keep them injury-free as they play this game to glorify you. In your name we pray, amen. Please remain standing and face the west end of the arena. We will honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Time ran out already. Ricochet off of Wyatt. And first pitch of the game, 16-11, number one first, 0-0. Line change here for the Rebels. That Nick taking face off out there with Richie and Devin Murphy.
Ladies and gentlemen, in recognition of here tonight, we have a few names here to read off. If your name is called, please sue Georgia to claim your Parents Night prize. The following five names are all winners: Jim Boots, Mark Pierall, Sherry Morse, Roger Groth, and Greg Ashfeld. Congratulations, Jim Boots, Mark Pierall, Sherry Morse, Roger Groth, and Greg Ashfeld. See Georgia to claim your Parents Night prize.
Minutes to go here in the first period. here.
As a reminder, we're going to be doing Chug a Puck at the end of the second period. Great way to win a cash prize. $1, $1, 6 for $5. Buy your pucks where you buy your ticket and admission into the game. Chug a Puck at the end of the second period.
Still loose. Bryson picking that one up. Centers it to Jesse. Jesse with a shot.
Rebels goal scored by number 5, Jesse Granfors. First assist to number 8, Bryson Buckowitz. Second assist, number 7, Teddy Ryan. Top of the goal, 9:09. Granfors from Buckowitz and Ryan. Time of the goal, 9:09.
Trying to control it. Legacy
Moose Lake goal scored by number 14, Richie Clarzy. Single assist, number 20, Devin Murphy. Time of the goal, 14:49. That's Clarzy from Murphy. Time of the even strength goal, 14:49.
Period two here.
Nemesis number 10, Asa Spicer. Top of the goal, 104. Buckowitz hits second of the game from Wege and Spicer. Top of the goal, 104.
Here's the goal. And we pick up there. Nick almost
Ross cleared it ahead, trying to get it to Legacy, driving it back in. Broken up there by Hunter. Richie on the boards in the corner. Puck clearing out. And she scores!
Short-handed.
to Penny. Back to Joey. Joey to Wyatt. Wyatt firing it in. Jesse in the corner. Jesse trying to hold it behind the net. Legacy with the stick on.
Unassisted. The five names we have are Michelle Rose, Kristen Hoffman, Terry Pearl, Amy Soffenecker, and Natalie Hansen. Congratulations, all of you have won a prize here for Parents Night at Legacy Christian Academy.
Wyatt bumps it. That's to fight for that one.
Legacy goal scored by number 18, Zach Cole. First assist to number 17, Shaw Wiechek. And to number 19, Connor Hansen. Time for the power play goal. 4:50. Cole from Wiechek and Hansen. Time for the goal. 4:50 on the power play.
Thank you. 6:04 to go in this one. Rebels down by 3. It's 8-5. Ryan Wilson taking the faceoff.
Yeah.
the power play goal, 13:52. Hansen from Porsche and Rome, time of the power play goal, 13:52.
Arrive home safely.
9-5, a pretty good game. to be a home game, and then they're going to play Saturday against Becker Big Lake. So two home games coming up for the Rebels.